defeated by the Z-Fighters and cast down into hell, Dr. Gero still burned for revenge. For this purpose, he has constructed a new Android 17 and sent it to fuse with the original 17 in the living world. Reborn as the ultimate Android Super 17, he now has but one objective, destroy Goku. His attacks thwarted by Super 17's ability to absorb vast quantities of energy, the battle has not gone well for Goku. But having now learned of the murder of his best friend Krillin, a mighty rage has erupted within him. Deep in the bowels of Otherworld, two evil scientists with a shared hatred for Goku formed an alliance. Together, they built a new Android 17, and their plot to kill Goku and conquer Earth had just been set in motion when...
This energy, it feels the same as 18's. You're 17?
I'll kill you first.
What?
But even though his otherworldly powers were clearly superior, Trunks would not go down so easily.
Why are you doing this?
Revenge. Against Goku.
Revenge for what?
Tell Goku. Tell him to come here and fight us himself, if he has the guts.
After sending Trunks away defeated, Android 17 went on to his next objective.
How could you?
Come with me, 18.
You killed my Krillin! I'll never come with you!
Don't say I didn't warn you. Leave me with no choice. I was planning to let you live. But it looks like I'll have to kill you as well.
This is for Krillin!
Fool.
He's so powerful!
Success! Witness the birth of the ultimate android, Super 17!
You thought your plan could succeed while Kakarot was away? You won't live long enough to see his return!
You're all talk, as usual. Honestly, I don't know why you bother.
That monster! Blast it! That no good Kakarot! What's taking him so long?
Dad might be away, but I'm still here, and I won't let you destroy the Earth! Time to go all out! Let's go, Trunks!
Right!
fools! Bring any army in the world, it makes no difference! My Super 17 is invincible! Time for you to feel my wrath!
Darn! If we keep going like this, we'll all be killed!
Strong, but you've still got a long way to go to keep up with me. This ends now!
What? Is that all the energy you've got?
Even absorb my 10 times Kamehameha. If he can absorb that much, we could be in trouble. I've got to get close.
With his 10 times Kamehameha blast having no effect on Super 17, Goku was quickly running out of options. Suddenly, Android 18 appeared, looking to avenge her fallen husband.
How could you? How could you take my Krillin?
What? He got Krillin?
I'll never forgive you. Never!
Seventeen, you're going to pay for what you've done!
I'll take out both of you at once! There's no way! I should have been able to absorb all of that!
The battle was intense, but in the end, Goku and Android 18 managed to land a decisive blow to Super 17's weak point. For Android 18, victory came at a terrible price, as the battle had cost her a husband and a brother.
17! Why? Why did you have to do that to Krillin?
It wasn't 17's fault. Mew and Jiro used him.
Having overcome countless hardships along the way, the Z-Fighters had once again succeeded in foiling Dr. Gero's plans. Calling upon the power of the Dragon Balls once more, they wished Krillin back to life, and peace returned.